Approximately 1 in 700 children born in the U.S. have a cleft lip and or cleft palate. These are variations of a type of clefting congenital deformity. They can be successfully treated with surgery, especially so if conducted soon after birth or in early childhood. Find out more on the next Call the Doctor. Tonight at 7 on WVIA-TV.